get you guys some peanuts too. I'll be around if you need me, okay?
Hey, sexy. How about a private dance?
I'm not a dancer, just a waitress.
No, you're fine. You're a good dancer. You're gonna do just fine.
Maybe some other time, okay?
No. Look at this. I got this for you.
Thanks.
I'm gonna see you around when we're together.
Everything okay?
Yeah. Can you please get a glass of water?
I'll smoke what I want. I can smoke all the time. Okay. I don't know. Oh, fucking bitch. Okay. What the fuck? The fuck?
Thank you. fuck do you think you're talking to? Listen, I have my shipment back here in a week. You call me back when you've got it. No, that's not the way that works, Dick Breath. I want that stuff in my office by next week.
Frank.
No, fuck you.
Okay, good. I gotta talk to you for 2 minutes.
Get the fuck out of my face.
Come on, Frank. Please, listen. I just want 2 minutes.
If you keep talking to me, you're gonna be out on the street.
This is why I started working for you in the first place, okay? You told
me. I lied. Welcome to reality.
But I'm only asking for one song, just one song on that stage.
Nobody sings in my club. That stage is for dancing and shaking titties in some guy's face only. You want to do that? You're welcome to it.
Okay, one song. One.
No fucking way. End of discussion.
Fuck it.
You're late.
I know. Frank will never let me sing. Why are you still working in that shithole, honey?
I don't know. Just feel like I owe him something.
You don't owe him shit. He is a manipulative asshole. He treats you like a slave and the customers like a hooker.
Well, at least we have customers there.
Well, you have one here too.
Hey.
Hey.
The usual?
Yeah.
I saw you at the club last night.
Yeah. I was taking pictures.
Really? Well, you should take pictures of my show then. I don't actually have a show right now, but I hope I do someday. I'm a singer. At least I try to be.
I know. You sing a lot while you're working.
Really? That's embarrassing. Well, then you have to come see me sing. If I do get to sing at all.
You will.
You think so? Or are you just playing nice?
I know so.
Well, thank you. Oh, and Philip. You know you can come see me anytime, right?
Yeah.
Mr. Frank Perry?
That's me.
I'd like to reserve a lounge seat in the corner of your club tonight to see Mikey's show.
What? Mikey?
Yeah, I heard she works there.
Yeah, she's the fucking waitress.
Well, that's a pity.
I used to hear her singing back in town, and I want to make an impression on these guys for business sake.
If you know what I mean.
No, I have no fucking idea what you mean.
Listen, I'm willing to pay $500 to hear her singing one song tonight. It's our only night in the city.
Make it 1,000.
Hi, everyone.
Do you have any wine? Philip? Philip?
It's a gift. For you.
Thank you.